Make coffee. Today we're going to hunting. I like your pants.
Thank you.
Your hair. This matters.
Those are your boots, yeah.
Oh, they look cool. Pistol, huh?
Yep.
How far you can shoot it?
This half a mile.
Half a mile. We need the GPS.
Yeah, but not right now.
So, almost 1 hour drive to hunting place.
Yeah, it can take us about 1 hour 15 minutes.
Oh, 1 hour 15 minutes.
Because we're gonna stop at the gas station and get some ice.
Okay. Oh, still early. Now it's 4 o'clock, and comfortable outside. Good luck today. Yeah, we got there.
We're here.
We just follow the gate, the owner.
Here.
Where?
Right there.
Oh my goodness. I see the map. I can't see it. Oh my goodness. We just stay here, huh?
Yeah, we stay here.
Okay. I heard something. Okay, we have 2 chairs. And then now work.
Yeah, work now. Slim.
This. For trail mosquitoes.
Skittles.
That's good.
Okay.
Work. What's that about?
It's a spray, so we don't stink.
Cover people's smell. Now we just keep so quiet. We got waiting for sensor about 1 hour and very quiet there. No come back. 我们打算放弃 give up we go eat food then come back、我们就是待在这个地方 hiding for here Okay, I forgot what time is right now, 11:30, we come to here, 5 o'clock we're here, to now, wow, we don't got nothing, but we go eat the food right now, then come back, try again.So we can stay here all day, morning to night. So we still try. So we lunch finished, we come back. So now almost 1 o'clock. Feel really hot now. Good luck. I want Peg. Please.I want
the
pet.
Do you want to bring them to the chairs?
So now very good, huh?
Yeah.
Okay, we're ready. Okay, I'm leaving. I don't think so today we can get back.I'm really tired. I gave up. So I'm going to car, relax. He's still there. He wants to pack. He wants to stay tonight. So, okay, we'll see. I don't know what's this food. It's all tree.This fruit. That's really interesting. It's Peg. It's real Peg. I run away.Okay, now we really give up. Today don't have pet.
Yeah. We sit in there 10 hours.
Yeah,
We see two squirrels all day.
But I see pet.
Yeah, we see pig up here, but we can't shoot him up there.
And another, only I see. My husband don't see it. I have a little bit lucky. But okay, today it's gone.We don't want to wait in there so hot. temperature almost like 90, 91, hot. We go home. Bye-bye here. We found another spa to hunt.
Take off. Oh, it's cold.
这是我人生中第一次打猎的经历，从来没打过猎，第一次。我丈夫经常打猎，他从17岁就开始打猎。对于我来讲，哎呀，充满了期待，但是现在的心情就是超级的失望。但是没关系，因为第一次嘛，任何人生就是充满着学习、认识。你就是这样的过程，所以，说失望其实也不失望，这一天即将结束，虽然一无所获，但是我们还会在合适的时间再找到合适的地点，然后再继续学习打猎。我要学习打猎，我丈夫他无所谓，所以非常好的一次体验。